Does anybody want to follow me to a mission?
Why are there so many explosions?
What is exploding?
Oh, what?
You'll be okay, man. Oh, no, I'm down. Are we all down? Everything's exploding.
I don't know. Did somebody put a mine down?
I have no idea why things keep exploding.
What you do?
How you doing, Foxtrot?
What happened? What are y'all doing?
Playing with the
chopper.
We need that. Alright. Are you serious?
Sorry, I keep forgetting that can happen. They won't ever suspect it's me. Because I'm driving one of their cars.
Hey, chill.
They actually open gates for you if you're in one of their cars.
What? See, look, he doesn't even suspect.
I see him.
Number two, there. Oh, he suspects.
Hey, this is the...
Hostile down.
Now I think you've blown your cover.
Yeah, that's
a random over. I did C4 on the helicopter.
Do it.
Fly it high.
Do it.
Raise the helicopter first.
Okay, go. Do it. What are you waiting for? Do it.
I can't figure out how to detonate.
This kills the pilot.
Okay, so you tap to plant and hold to detonate. Oh
clear.
Shit!
How we doing?
This bulldozer! Is awesome. Whoa!
This is so awesome.
Can you guys get it? Can you guys get in like the scoop?
No, that's really.
Aww.
Looks like. Oh wait, there's a passenger spot in the back. Wait, Foxtrot. Hold on.
Oh, put the handbrake on.
Okay, yeah. Looks like we can get on the sides. Let's do this! I wonder how much help this thing has. Bye!
Okay, I can see for you again if you like.
How do I change my character?
Whoa. You guys see that? What the heck?
What happened?
I don't know, physics. Here, I'll land and we can just go to D in like 10 seconds. Or you can do that. You guys had a perfectly good chopper, you know.
The car is catching fire behind you.
You can revive
me. How do I
me.
Change my guy?
No, you can't revive me.
Oh. Anymore. Yeah.
Jesus, what happened out here?
No, don't. The sticker is good stuff. Don't destroy it. I'm gonna push this debris off the mountain.
So these two Marines board a flight to Houston.
Oh Marines shit. This is right on the edge of the area of operations, so if I stand here, it'll tell me to return to area of operations.
The corporal settles in, pulls off his boots, and gets comfortable. Now the two Marines.
Oh god, I'm sliding down the mountain, I can't stop.
Yeah, let me help.
Okay.
Yeah.
You destroyed the digger! You fool!
Hey buddy! You mind grabbing a drink for me?
This is the most hilarious thing.
Oh, wow, I saw that in the distance.
Now you don't have any vehicles. I guess we got a fast travel or something.
Take out the SUV first.
Hold on. Tutorial on convoys. Ram an enemy vehicle or kill its driver to stop it. Whoa, they're just trying to ram it. We gotta go catch it. Does that have a gun in there? Oh man, that convoy truck I think is as fast as this SUV almost. It's gonna take me a bit to catch up.
I think he's dead.
Okay, cool. Yeah, we're flying over it, it's to our right.
Yeah, I know.
No, that's not good.
Hold my- Ooh, ooh!
Bail out. Any left we can walk away from.
I'm surprised we can walk away from that.
Eyes on an air defense system.
Third target there.
Crate destroyed.
Oh, wow.
What? Why are you going loud?
Okay, destroying a crate, it doesn't destroy it, it blows.
I said don't destroy them till everyone's dead.
I didn't know it would explode.
Great,
I just wanted
the
to
alarm's
see if I could
all
melee
we need.
It or shoot it.
Shitballs. He's down.
Get the hell out of there.
I hate these guys with armor. They take multiple sniper shots. I was able to get the guy in the tower with the machine gun, though. Looks like he can shoot right through the hole in the machine gun shield. The windows are full of machine guns.
Ready to engage. They're trying to get away in the truck. We need what that truck's hauling. Don't blow it up.
I got the tire. Come on, let me in the car. Okay. Our car is smoking, yeah?
Don't destroy the truck. We need what's inside. Watch the truck, man. We need the ship that's in it. Watch it. That thing's about to blow.
Ah, I'm being shot at. Ow. I'm down.
Oh, crap. I'm down, too.
And he's he got out and the fire got him.
No, not the fire. Or one weakness. Well, we could try that again.
I thought that was grenades.
It's fire and explosives.
We are ghosts. Okay.
I
gotta
check my keys. I think
we don't have a car right now. Oh, shit.
Let's see if we can call one. Hold on.
Oh, yeah, he's got the right idea.
I asked the rebels to drop off a ride.
Tango down.
Oh.
Damn, son. Fuck, get away from there.
Everything's gone. What did he do? Did he throw grenades?
He C4'd it just as it was passing. Wait. Was that supposed to?
No, none of this was supposed to happen.
I don't know if he was supposed to blow it up.
Thanks.
Let me see if this worked.
I think we can still do this. We're good.
Okay.
Radio gear secure. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
Oh,
let's move.
It. You tagged it.
Yeah, but it's blown up, so I don't... Whatever.
Hold watch!
There are enemies behind us.
Oh shit, Chaz is in the... Okay, he'll catch up.
Okay, we're going the wrong way, aren't we?
Wrong gun. Oh shit.
Get away from there.
Oh shit.
We did it.
Four. Oh shit, okay. No. I think Unidad is attacking.
Yep.
Dude, that's the same helicopter that I see for it. Nah, that wasn't me.
Why does everyone see four choppers? Why?
It's, I don't think it can be salvaged. Wait, why did he get inside it? Test out the grenade launcher.
Don't destroy the... You destroyed the chopper!
What? No, it's fine.
The blade
it's fine on my screen.
Okay, we'll just come
and... How did that happen? I droned up.
Son of a bitch!
What is up with this place?
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Oh, shit.
Oh, crap.
This dude from the... Fuck.
They can shoot you while you're talking to the guy.
That's a kill.
Where do you get throw grenades?
Oh shit. Yeah.
I'm down.
I got a second.
Just throw a grenade.
Oh god. Yeah. dude.
Oh man.
Don't crowd the door because I actually got stuck between you and the shelf, so I couldn't move much.
No. Why? Why?
I'll save you.
The chopper's gonna explode, you know. Okay, let's do some of the Montauk missions I haven't done, at least.
Flank that tower. I think they're shooting mortars. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Holy shit!
Okay, then wait, no! They don't suspect us. Yep, now they suspect us. Let's move.
Hey, you ran that guy over, not me. Yeah, you wanna...
My screen, your vehicle's down to where I'm here. What the heck is going on? I have no idea what was going on.
Oh god. Yeah. There's the communications outpost. I stuck. Can't move it. Yeah, it's stuck.
Tango down.
Oh crap! What? Something just killed me.
Oh.
What the heck?
Yeah, it blew up.
But what blew us up?
We're in the APC. It blew up.
But what blew us up?
Made us. Get after it. Thought I could tell certain.
Your lieutenant's on the run.
In another search party. We gotta be on the grid.
Cartel's closing in. We best haul. Oh, I remember this. Before they
do. Copy that.
Are you gonna shoot him?
I just had to spin up. The guy here is gonna run away when he sees us. Okay, this is kinda awesome. I didn't play it like this. That's the guy. We can't shoot him. Yeah, I have taken a lot of damage. Okay, yeah. You see, because all the cars are white, when he gets into a white car, not trying to shoot us, he's trying to drive away from us. Yeah, we're gonna fail the mission. Oh shit.
Oh crap, he got me.
And me too, I know he's constantly running into the car.
Lothbro can get
him. Blew up and he didn't. Oh, no, he died in the fire.
No, no, Lothbro's okay. Get him, Lothbro.
Get him, Lothbro. Shut up.
I'll try to draw its heat. Shoot at me, chopper.
I missed.
Sorry.
Oh, shit.
Come on, Emilio. There's someone I want you to meet.
Oh. Oh yeah. There are roadblocks, so I don't know if you can get it inside.
Buckle
up, people.
I mean, I was trying to stuff the chopper down there, but okay, here I come. Watch the bouncing thing.
Oh shit!
This is the way.
I think our cover is good.
I don't know how
they hit, but they're protecting me. Yeah, you're... Well, you have their attention, so I'll just shoot them in the back. Yeah, we still have to go down this tunnel in the middle, so the APC will definitely not fit down here. Careful, there's a dude back there.
Boom, mark it down.
Watch it, that thing's going to blow.
Oh crap, they found the exploding barrel now. I have no idea if this will work, man. Hey guys!
That tank is dead.
Oh shit! Oh! Yeah, you ran me over.
Sorry. Nope, they got me. A guy just ran out of the side tunnel and shot me.
Let's not drive vehicles down the tunnel, man.
You know what? That vehicle is still going to be in the tunnel. That's the best part.
It's one less bad guy. You think you can take me, asshole? Bring it.
Wait.
Come on, operator. Get some. Let's see how tough you are.
It's over, Bookhart. You're done.
Got him.
Good work in Montauk.
Nice. Or wait.
Bookhart's gonna have
I got someone, I don't know.
Cartel's training
he was
program.
The guy behind the machine gun.
Santa Blanca's best troops are gonna be stretched thin to try and cover for the loss.
Give a mission complete. Oh, shit.
One step closer to El Mundo.
Well, that's all the missions. I think it has, this game has the same problem as so many other open world games now, is that the main missions are interesting, but everything in between is just, you know.
Holy crap! Okay, I fast traveled to the safe house, and then a cartel vehicle just spawned here and instantly gunned down the rebels and was shooting at me.
been 10 minutes? Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, we finished the mission, right? Shot the guy.
That was very... Oh, hey.
Thank you for playing. They did it. Thanks for playing, everyone.
Wow.